So Joseph went up to Bethlehem, the city of David. He went there with Mary, who was promised to be married to him, and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were afraid. "Fear not," the angel said, "I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
The tinsel and lights, the prayer.